All right, guys, today should be a good one. We're going to get to see some drifting. but kind of bumps me out. I wish I was actually driving. Next time.
Right? Next time?
Potentially.
Potentially next time. Next time.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was just a quick little trip up there.
RX-7, like usual, been very good. Still dirty from the trip to Tennessee for the Child of Dragon.
But this thing is, that's pretty good, so I'm happy with it.
Yeah, I'm actually have to go into work tonight, so that's kind of a bummer. But I will resume working on the 350Z this weekend. So finish getting it sanded and get that thing painted so I can start putting it back together. So I'll have something to go slide. And I'll let you guys know if somebody, if they buy that, the wide body 350Z. So fingers crossed. If they buy that thing, I think I'm gonna turn around, immediately take the money and buy an angle kit for the Corvette. So, cause like I said, watching everybody drift and stuff, it just had me where I was wanting to go so bad. There was a little bit that wished I was in the Corvette so I could actually have went out there and, you know, slide, you know, just a little bit, you know, but anyway. Yeah, but like the RX-7, I'll show you guys later, the battery is not really secure very well, so I know they weren't going to let me on track. But we will get it. All right, guys, that's it. I went live for Friday because I couldn't get... Yeah, man! So I didn't have time to do any editing and stuff. How are you going to set my alarm off? That's the first time that horn's been blown in probably 30 years. Hold on, we're having an emergency here.
Don't hate.
How you set my alarm off? Donald's always breaking stuff. How you gonna get in my car and immediately break it?
I wouldn't say I broke it.
That's probably the first time that horn is actually blown in forever, because the horn doesn't work on this car because of the steering wheel. So it sounded like back, back, back.
I gotta order you a horn now.
Yeah. Anyway, as I was saying, hopefully the Corvette or the 350Z, one of those really, really soon. But all right, guys, appreciate you watching. We'll see you on the next one.
Oh, it's broke.
Oh. Yeah.